GP Does. And in this installment, I paint a quick little cat with yellow ochre. Yellow ochre is one of the more beautiful colors they have available. Thankfully, it's synthetic now. The original yellow ochre paint was made from the urine of cows. What they would do is feed these cows mango leaves and then make them pee on sand, and somehow they could collect what would become the pigment. I bet it would smell terrible. You could get authentic yellow ochre. It's almost like a museum piece these days. What paint they had left was used up. And the only authentic stuff you could get now is the vintage kind. So if you know anybody who has an old pile of vintage paints, it'd be cool to have that story.